Welcome back to some more Plasmas, and today we're going to be playing Roblox DragonBlox Ultimate.
DragonBlox Ultimate, yeah. So it looks like, just from the picture, it's Dragon Ball? No, it's Dragon Ball Z?
Yes, we got Goku and...
Vegeta?
It's got a confusing name. So is it Gogeta or Vogue?
No. All right, new okay. Game if you're new.
It says... Okay, new game.
Here you want to start a new game? Yes. Yeah, I've never played before, so yes.
Yes. Yeah, I'm hitting S. Yes.
Yes, too. Where is it?
Oh, it's loading.
Oh, it's loading.
Oh my god, my character's
oh,
naked.
Make creature? Okay.
Wait, why do you have that? I'm lucky. That?
Right. A bunch of hairs. All the
characters. Oh, you have to
make hairs.
That's my hair.
All the tonic hairs.
Oh.
I just pick a hair. We should start.
Don't click somebody else. And, well, I think I'm making another character. Let's see what.
Good or evil? Are you
no. I don't even have a face.
Teleporting you. You're a Disman already?
No.
How do I get such an outfit? Oh, there's another tab. Is that why? Oh, man.
Face. Oh.
I didn't click the other tab. I just clicked start. Okay, let me start over real quick. I just clicked. Okay. Here we go. Outfits. Training outfits.
Oh, God, look. What's my hair color? Is it more outfits? Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is me. This is definitely me. Oh god, a buff boy. Yeah, I'm going with this one. Eye color. What's my eye color? Which one looks nice? I like it. What's my eye color?
Whatever you want.
I'm gonna make it black. Right? This is so funny. Skin color. Oh. Energy color. What should my energy color be?
It's gonna be first aura, I guess. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna
do red too.
Okay, now I'm ready to play.
Done.
Pretty good for now. Okay. Now we can play
game. I'm loading still. Yay! Oh, you have to walk. Walk? Do what it says. Do what it says.
You gotta follow the X Fighter training.
So, play game? I got my character died.
My students, the X Fighters, need a challenge. Do you have what it takes?
Yes or no? I don't know.
Bring it on. Good luck.
Okay, yeah, we have to go
to
the...
here. Beat three fighters.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, baby. This is awesome.
How do you shoot?
The energy blast. Hey, is there like a double jump? Hey, can I stand on you just to do this? Oh, oh, look, I'm charging.
Oh, you can fly?
Oh, you can?
You have to feed the X-Fighters.
Wait, how do you fly? Oh, Arrah. Okay, I'm gonna go find more X-Fighters. Energy blast! Boom!
I guess it's shift.
Oh, this one's moving. We gotta... But I'm in the superhero. I'm a superhero.
Alright, so I gotta defeat three X-Fighters. So I gotta find them on here. Guess you follow the little targets over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the last one.
Yeah, boom. Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom. Oh god, they fight back? But they fight back!
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Energy blast him. Energy blast him. Go, 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 go. No, oh god, I'm gonna die.
Combat's kinda hard because you're like in the air, like aerial combat.
Yeah, I'm actually getting used to it. I'm just using my blast. I only defeated one.
This is my second one. Go, go.
No, is there a faster way to get around?
Instead of you hold the mouse, you hold the burst, see, and then you fly. It's like super speed flying.
Charge?
Yep.
Charge. Lock on. What's... But I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, I can hold it. And
okay, killed him. Oh, wait, the charge is to charge your energy. Let's see, like, your energy is low, so charge.
I can't shift. No, he... Out of power.
It looks like I'm pooping.
Let me try this guy.
Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah.
Wait, just...
So I am a fan of Dragon Ball Mouse, so this seems like it could be fun. Quest complete, okay.
I just need to get my...
Nope.
So what happened? I know how to get... I know
Let's
how
do
to
check out a new challenge. Have what it takes. Bring it on. I just did it. Beat your X-Rays. Well, I did. Alright. Top rebirth.
Oh my god, somebody killed me. But I died.
Are you not?
With 12 health.
Stats? Okay. Quest. Skills.
Oh my.
Oh, okay. Two mouse, if you go here to the menu, you can equip the skills.
But I figured out how to do super speed. But wait.
Okay, you gotta buy these. Okay. Now I have weapons equipped. See if this works now. Can I energy blast the guy? But I have no energy.
Wait, I can't fly anymore.
Out of energy?
Well, my energy is like...
Can you use a skill? I don't have a key. Okay.
Oh, I have a new power. My rod does something different. All of a sudden, I got more speed. Okay, I need to reset.
Yeah, no, how do you get... I didn't see
fly?
The tutorial. We were following the tutorials.
Can you fly?
I didn't see a tutorial of how to... is there like a rest area?
But I'm super fast. I only have one thing. Speed.
Is there like a meditate button?
You can't fly.
Oh, here. Okay.
But how do I fly again?
Here, I can charge my energy. Oh, okay, here we go.
How do I fly?
I don't know. I have a charge.
Oh, wait, I need
charge
a
aura.
Zine.
There we go, okay. Okay, now back to full energy. I got energy blast now, one.
I can't fly. I can only speed run.
That's Vital Strike.
I'm confused. Right now. Okay, just speed run. Jump! Oh god, I died!
Excellent.
I need a reset because my character. But I can't fly! Wait, why can't I? But I can't fly anymore.
Just fight him, okay. And learn like the buttons, okay, then C for charge to get my energy back.
Huh? I can only spell.
And then I guess you gotta wait for
how
health.
How do I fly, though?
I double jump to fly.
Oh, I...
There's a closure quest. Okay, Aura. Listen, how do you go faster? Aura, when you walk, to go faster.
I didn't know that.
And then charge should bring you back to your...
Weehee!
There you go. So yeah, you gotta blast the Aura to go faster.
You just killed one person. Oh, God!
And I think you just sit here to charge your health by just like resting.
I'm too busy fighting.
Okay, so energy blast. This guy. Alright, go.
I can't see this dude. Oh God! Oh God! Oh Jesus!
I'm stuck on energy blast.
No,
Didn't expire these days.
Wait, why is it almost like the same thing? That's it. Oh god, I teleported!
Yeah, like, yeah, when you finish the quest, you, like, teleport back to the guy somehow.
No. Wait, why do we have to defeat...
You said to keep fighting the...
Oh, you got a new move. Wait,
what? Yes, that? Yes, if you go to, your close your quest with your skills. Energy blast. I just equipped it. It shows up. You got a skills. Energy. Masenko. Can I equip it? Yes. So I equip Masenko. Let's see if this X Fighter will let me attack him.
I got so many cool moves. Oh my god, I got my final smash. God!
And I, here you go.
Okay, so I think you have to destroy all of them then.
No, I think it's just like level up like a beginner quest.
Charge. I'm charging in the air and it looks like I'm pooping. Right? Look at my character. It looks like he's pooping in there.
Super charge. Can you charge? Yeah, I can charge in the air.
Look, it looks pooping. Like it. You're pooping. It's a bad time to do it.
Energy blast, where do I gotta go? There you go. Get ready, charge, and go.
Oh, god. Oh, I see how it is. Oh god, I am so gonna die. Charge. Oh god, someone trying to kill me.
Where'd he go? Yeah, like if I use my blast, I lose where my guy is. Okay,
oh god. Let's stop tricking.
Melee.
You gotta
unequip the weapon to fight back.
I'm gonna die. I'm one health.
Don't fight him.
This dude is gonna kill me.
Wait, quest. I finished the quest. No, one more.
Okay, I got a look. I'm just gonna fly around.
Charge.
But I think you have to destroy all the enemies. So, oh my god, but someone killed me. What is this? 400 Zen.
Zenny?
Yeah.
That's the money you get from beating the. From finishing the quest. I'm waiting for my.
Oh god, this dude's ready for his coming call.
Try vital strike, go.
Finally, I killed one.
Why was I facing the wrong way?
Okay, I'm in charge. I'm doing more poops.
Okay.
I'm doing more poops.
Okay, I made it back to the guy. Fighter trainer, okay. No! He's my weapon. Okay, click it, talk to him. My students. Some more.
These fighters are kind of strong.
Okay, I'm still going training, I guess. There's no other quest? Are we doing it right? Charge.
Did we break the game? Or is this supposed to be what happened?
I feel like this is what's gonna happen. Okay.
Or do we just do the same thing over and over?
But yeah, most games you eventually have new enemies.
Supposed to like get different quests?
Yes.
Do not teleport me. God. Oh god. How many times? Bring it on.
Really hard to find the guys in 3D. Yeah. 3D space.
Hey, dude, take this. Come here. Oh, gone. I'm gonna charge.
Okay.
Oh, God, but I'm gonna die. He's trying to charge my power. Your boy.
Find this guy.
Oh my god, they're stronger every time.
You're getting stronger?
Yes, I'm about to die. This dude is about to die too. God. Yeah, man. Raw. Oh god. Oh. Oh.
Press complete. Okay.
I need to charge my powers. Poopy.
Alright, and okay, are we just doing this in order so we can get rebirth?
Oh my!
It's a lot, right? How about skills? Okay, Kamehameha. Need 15 energy. Can I get that? Yes. I get Kamehameha. Stats. Energy, 10,000. Next, we're slowly gaining abilities. Let me get Kamehameha. Stats. Charge.
I have zero rebirths. My strength is 600. What's your strength?
And stats? 23,000.
I have 600 and 540. Well, now there's more people.
Let me try. Come on.
It doesn't look like you actually can fight people. It doesn't really look like you can actually fight people. Oh, look.
Charging. Charging, go. All right. 122.
You think they're strong.
4.
Charging. Run.
Charging, charging.
But I think this game is kind of weird. There's not really much to do. Just fight the same people over and over.
And that's right, yes. I wish we had more to do. I feel like we were just doing the same quest over and over again, Mouse.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe we'll end the video here. But let's give a quick review. So, personally, I like the art. It seems like they definitely...
Yes, they did do
a good job in... Like, all the characters and the customizing and the abilities seem cool. Like, if you go to here, the skills, there's a bunch of, you know,
but
like...
But there's one thing.
Famous Dragon Ball, but I don't understand...
You just fight
to,
the same thing.
Yeah, level up.
Over
like,
up.
Other than just fighting those, I don't want to fight.
And I died. You're just fighting the same thing over and over.
Yes.
I'll give this a 5 out
of 10. Did we miss a tutorial somewhere?
I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 10.
I can do sit ups later.
I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 10.
5 out of 10. Menu, quest guide, fast mode. What's that?
Oh my god. It just changed the scenery.
Yes. Alright, but anyways, yeah, like, so I like the art. Fast mode's maybe better. I want to like the game, that's the thing. I like the style and the...
But the thing is, you only have one quest.
Yes, I know, like, I want to fight other fights besides this one. I don't want to just fight the Z fighters. Oh no.
They're X fighters.
X fighters.
Okay, quest mode.
Me too. No.
And you just keep using.
Charge.
Why do you always fight the same quest over and over?
Man.
Okay.
Alright.
Always X-Fighter. Last.
Okay, but you give it a 5 out of 10?
Yeah, I'm gonna
give it like a 7 out of 10. Because they definitely put a lot of thought in the game. But
you only fight the same guy.
Yeah, I know. They need to work on their quests and things to do. Okay, so that was our today's Play With Miles. We're doing some Roblox using our new screen setup. So comment down below if you like our screen setup, right? If you like the new format.
But I just noticed that the floor is green. And a green screen.
Okay.
I have swords, so I can fight.
Okay.
Bye.
So come back. What did you guys say? Come back soon?
Come back soon with some more Pokemon. Bye. Bye.